Good evening, how are you doing? Look at my lips, eh? I'm still having trouble with my lips, but I'm on my cream, see if I can get rid of it. It's been a busy week this week. I'm not used to it. After a year of doing nothing, I'm kind of, been run off my feet. Oh, sorry, I'll try and stop swinging because someone told me not to spin on my chair because it upsets them. Right, what have I done? Been doing loads of personal brand shoots this week. I photographed everyone from an energy healer, a marketing guru, a church reverend and her dog, a female gas engineer. I did a full day's commercial shoot with a design engineering company, photographed a VA. I've photographed a health and safety person today and a Pilates studio. So it's been a busy old week. Shot about 20,000 pictures and I've still got to edit them. So I guess Sunday, me and my headphones are just going to get some kind of editing done, really. Right, personal brand stuff. Some people have asked about like the kit I use to photograph, so thought I'd just go through that. Number one, my trusty, these are Canon EOS R's, and this one is a 35mm 1.4 lens, and this is my main machine. I shoot probably kind of 90% of a shoot on this. And then next to that, I have another EOS R, but this time I've got 85, and it's a 1.8 lens, which is really light, really fast. It's a good little lens. I was going to get like the 1.2 or 1.4, but there's no need. This does a perfect job, really. So yeah. The beauty of these personal brand shoots is that's pretty much the kit that I use. I don't take any flash. I just take some spare batteries, some spare cards, and that's it. I usually go around with my little, this is a spider holster, and I attach one camera to this, one camera in my hand, and then basically we like walk around, find some backgrounds, make people laugh, get some reactions out of them. Boom, done. No light stands, no tripods, no lights. It's just as it is. And because of that, like, because we've got such a portable kit, enables me to do like the shoot really quickly, really, and get loads of pictures. it kind of helps people. It puts people at ease as well, because it's not intimidating. They're not walking into a studio with like massive lights and stuff and going, oh, I don't know what to do. It's just literally kind of me talking nonsense, and my word, sometimes I do that. No idea what comes out of my mind, my like head sometimes, but it's there to get a reaction, and it usually works. People enjoy it. You know, just today, my first shoot, I could see that she was a little bit nervous, so it's kind of, we just had to start off slowly, but as soon as the shot started shooting, boom, it was done. Like, she was brilliant. So I'm looking forward to editing them pictures. And yeah, it's pretty much what I've been doing all week. Just shooting, 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 shooting. Which is what I want to do. It's what I love. It's all the admin side I don't particularly like, but it goes with it. So as long as I can make that as quick and easy as possible, then I'm happy. So yeah, it's been a good week. I'm hoping next week's just as busy. But weekend, got my kids tomorrow, but I'll be talking about it anyway. What? And then Sunday, editing. Right then, enjoy your Friday night. I'm going to do some editing and then maybe even watch a bit of telly, treat myself, eh? Right then, have a good one. It's been emotional.